your 20 euros. Sorry about that. But I guess it just doesn't matter now, does it?
Hello.
Hi. Everyone looks so fucking sporty. Oh. Hey. Welcome. Welcome. Beginnings are delicate things, but it's not the beginning. You gotta go. You're assholes. You're assholes.
It just kind of spirals up through the chakras. Our warehouses are full, and it's all got to go. Go, 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 go.
So well. We think that we change with every purchase, but the bed sores, they're not going anywhere. Group enema, anyone?
No?
We're just in, folks. The future has been canceled! I'm sorry. It got sick and won't be able to make it to the show. No refunds, just no future! We had an aspiration, but it's not turning out the way we thought it would. When we were innocent, we made an agreement. Before we knew it would mean. when we were innocent. We made an agreement before we knew what it would breed. We have lost the reins. We are drifting out to sea. The falcon can no longer hear the falconer. We have gone walking, and the sun is setting, and we won't get home before dark. It is time to break with this contract. It's time to burn these agreements. It is time to cut our losses. It is time to cut our losses. It is time to cut our losses. It is time to die.
To die, 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 to die,
to die, to die,
to die, to die, to die,
to die,
to die,
to die,
to die, to die,
to die,
to die, to die,
myself that I'm not alone. Michael Jackson is on the mountaintop waving his arms. Not so Free Willy is doing tricks with the dead trainer. Thank you, Michael. We're not alone. Anxiety is officially a symptom of the masses. It's not personal, honey. It's structural. When's the last time you shit yourself? It's okay, it's really okay. Flu season is coming up, get ready. Get ready. We're busy people, you know? There are no members of the Poopy Pants Club here. The poopity-doo, poopity-doo, poop, poop, oh no. All of a sudden you're like, oh my God. Something is not quite right. Your asshole is so clenched, trying to hold back that hot, bothered wave of shit. You're like, no, 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 no. And you're almost there, you're almost there, you're almost there. And then all of a sudden, you are at the precipice. You come to a clearing, you are having an awakening. You feel that little hot shot in the back of your pants. And the dignity goes, but you remember, you made that New Year's resolution to let it all go. And you do. Good for you. So which one of you strangers is gonna fuck me? If I'm out of work, I'm open 24/7. I have so much time for your input. And then, sink or swim, precarity is not a lady's name. This thing is not turning out the way we thought it would. If the last vestige were a connection or intimacy, it is this thing is dead. Letter of permission and legal authorization. I, Matthias Engelstorf, give Jeremy Wade permission to show excerpts from the video recording of our 21st therapy session conducted on January 19th, 2016. During this session, Jeremy experienced an extreme anxiety attack while processing a rejection letter for artistic funding from the major Berlin funding body, Hauptstadtkulturfonds.
I feel frustrated. I feel like
my life is like deeply unmanageable. And I'm doing my best, but it's like not enough somehow.
So that's very painful to be doing so much and to feel it's not enough.
I mean, at the same time, I just also I feel like an asshole, you know? Like, I just feel like...
You feel like an asshole?
Well, then I'm crying about not being able to support myself. Like, it's just embarrassing.
Yeah. As I said, it's hard to look at me right now because it's also embarrassing.
A bit embarrassed.
It's okay.
You know, like 60 million people are living on like less than $1 a day. Like, fucking poor you, who cares? Like, you're at home and your heat works and your food and your fucking table and you're watching Netflix. But it's okay to also go through this shit, like, it's part of the problem. It's part of my own fucking privilege. I don't want to be envious, and I don't want to be angry, and I don't want to post shit on Facebook that I don't know, and that I have 7 euros on my fucking account. I just want to find the fucking solution. I wish I had the balls to just, like, pack up my shit and move somewhere and, like, study nursing or something like that, but I don't have the balls to do that. And so many people that I talk to that I really love, they're just like, you have to hang in there, you have to stick in there, you have to, like... And I don't.
This thing, it's dead. And with it, the child that comes with all this hope attached to it. So what's funnier than a dead baby? A dead baby in a clown costume. How do you know a baby is a dead baby? The dog plays with it more. Did you come here to die? Or gawk at the dead thing? What about sunrise? You're dead.